Hey everybody, it's me again, John, aka Golden John Iron, with another quick hit, quick computer tip for you. Here's a quick question. Have you ever needed to format a hard drive and come across this issue? How about this one? Oh, no, wait. Just give it a second. Ooh. Okay, I think it's done. If you have to install Windows or simply format a hard drive, whatever your system is configured as may affect how the hard drive can format. In this video, I'm going to show you how to change your partition table to fit your system's needs. First thing you want to do is open up Command Prompt as an administrator. From here, you will run the command Diskpart. Once in this console, type the command list disk to see all available disks on your computer. The next command you need to type is select disk with the number of the drive you need to format. Finally, type the word clean to clear the partition table of this disk. If successful, you will see the below message. Now that this is completed, you will need to open up Disk Management. Because this can be done multiple ways, I will link a guide of the multiple ways of how to do this. Once Disk Management opens up, you will be asked how you would like to format your partition for the new drive. Select which one suits the needs for your system. Now that the disk has been partitioned to your needs, you will need to activate the drive. Select the volume type that you require, then specify the volume size. Once this is completed, you now have a drive ready to use to install Windows or fill up with files.